Thank you, Carol, for sharing with us your vision, your passion. Thank you for your leadership, and thank you for challenging us. At this moment, I'd like to present this year's James Joseph Lecture Award to Carol Goss, and I would like to ask Kenneth and Carol's husband, Thomas, to come up and join us.